This place is very familiar.
Who are you? What have you done?
You ask as if I were a ruffian, a wanderer with no place in this palace. Know that I am a son to King Shahraman, and brother of Prince Maleek, who rules here in our father's name. I did not come here seeking a mythical army. I was sent to study alongside my brother, that someday I might be as great a leader as he is. This territory was once the heart of King Solomon's mighty empire. According to legend, it holds a secret we are sworn to protect. Perhaps that secret is the reason the fortress is much sought after by neighboring kingdoms. Maleek was sent here so the army would have a strong commander, to discourage attacks. But even Malik's feigned strength could not discourage everyone.
Straight into battle.
Climbing up here wasn't the best idea.
faster than before.
Oh. I'm out.
Like the only way out is to climb up. At least no one's shooting arrows at me in here. Yet, anyway.
Yeah, he is way faster than before.
This is looking worse and worse. Maleek! He must not hear me with the battle going on.
Ah!
Looks like I can grab on here. Is this how you welcome family?
Ho!
You've picked a bad time for a visit.
I would have said you've picked a bad time for a war.
Well, next time I expect you, I'll tell my enemies not to invade. It's fortunate you're there. We need this gate open. The mechanisms are on those towers. Once you activate them all, the gate will rise. I assume since you got yourself up there, it won't be a problem.
Not at all.
Good. And then get down here quickly. I don't want to tell our father you were injured while in my care.
Your care?
Quickly now.
Thank you.
way down! Go on, I'll meet you!
The vault! Head to Solomon's vault!
Solomon's vault? What's he planning?
I'll catch up with you. Yes. I'll just take the long way around. It's much faster. Tired from traveling all day, so I stopped in the baths to relax for a while. Then I had a nice hot meal, and now I'm ready to help you defend your kingdom.
Can I not drink this water? Is it too dirty?
Those gates lead to the treasure vaults. I'll need to find a way down there. He's retreating to the vault. Could he plan to release King Solomon's army? He'd be mad to rely on a mythical army to stop this invasion. I have to warn him.
Thank you. more health. Yes.
By the time I reached the vaults, I understood why Maleek had come here. He had placed his last hope in the army. His only other option was retreat and defeat.
A lot of gold. It's all over the place.
The invaders had reached the vault before me. They had met with no resistance and were calmly stealing what treasure they could. I knew then the palace was lost.
Yeah!
Maleek!
At last. You said you would find a way. Maybe you are a skilled warrior, as our father says.
It's good to see you.
Come with me. We shall see what our enemies make of Solomon's army.
Maleek, this is madness. You have to get out of here. Save yourself and what's left of your people.
My people are all but dead. You've seen for yourself the palace has fallen. There's no other way. If I can control this army, we can win this battle easily.
And if you can't control it, what then?
Would you have me retreat and leave this power in the hands of my enemies? At least this way we have a chance.
This army isn't meant for man to use.
You know nothing about the choices a leader must make. If it is in my power to save this kingdom, I will do it!
I'm not trying to question your leadership. You don't even know what you're releasing!
As many warriors as the grains of desert sand.
Don't touch it.
It is only sad.
That is how I found my way here. Where is here exactly? And who are you? And what do you know of King Solomon's army?
We are Razia, Queen of the Marid, Guardian of the Waters, and ally to King Solomon himself. We helped to seal that army away.
That would have been more than 1,000 years ago. You couldn't possibly...
I am of the Jinn. We are not so short-lived as humans, or so quick to forget things of vital importance. Do you know what your brother has unleashed? That army did not belong to King Solomon. It was sent to destroy him. The army was formed from the desert sand itself. It is a disease. The more sand it touches, the more soldiers it will create. If you do not trap it quickly, it will cover the world.
How can I stop it?
Do you still have the half of the seal you picked up?
Of course.
Good. That is a powerful magic. Alone, it will help you fight the army. If you reunite the two halves, you will recreate its prison. You must find the other half of the seal and match it to this one.
Maleek still has it.
Then you must find him, and quickly. We will give you the help of the Jinn.
What did you do?
If you wish to stop the army, you will need more time. I have given it to you.
Time?
And a final warning. The army is led by Ratash, one of the Ifrit. He will likely seek out the medallion. If you see him, do not fight him. You cannot hope to win against him.
I'll keep that in mind.
Go. There is no hope for this kingdom if you do not reunite the seal.
Why do I get the feeling this won't be as easy as it sounds? What was that place?
What? No health upgrade? Alright.
This must be what she meant by giving me more time. Are these the powers of the Jinn? Get to the fortress through here. Why is it so quiet? I can't even hear the battle anymore.
don't like the sound of that. Just once, I'd like to find defenses that could tell me from an enemy.
For real, man.
Fixing all this really be so simple as reuniting the medallion halves? I wonder if Maleek waited for me. He probably has a better plan than I do.
Another one.
Perhaps these defenses do have their uses. I should have seen at least some soldiers by now. Where is everyone?
Chilling. They're chilling up there. Literally frozen. Uh
This is what's happened to them. I hope they do not remember this when they wake.
There you are! After the chamber collapsed! Are you all right?
Yes!
We have to stop the creatures that escaped the seal. Most of them are headed for the fortress. If I can close the gates, that will keep them from overrunning the countryside. From there, I'll have to find a way to re-imprison them all.
I know a way! I have the other half of your medallion. If we reunite the pieces, it will seal the army away again.
How do you know that?
It's complicated, but I think it will work.
These creatures are turning all of my men into statues. I think these medallions are protecting us. If you let go of your half, you're in danger. If we're going to reunite the pieces, I want you standing next to me. Meet me at the gates. You must be careful. I started the palace's defense system. There are traps everywhere.
I noticed.
You don't say.
These gears must run the palace's defenses. They look more dangerous than the traps.
Zawats.
Thank you.
doubt this is what my father had in mind when he sent me here. Go visit Maleek. He'll teach you to command an army. Teach me how to chase him through the entire palace is more like it. Shot an arrow at him. Well, one of his soldiers did. In either case, it's a total breach of protocol. And how is it that when I get into these situations, I end up ordered about by women? First Pharaoh, now this.
I mean, why are you complaining, bro? Getting bigger and bigger. Surprise!
The creature Razia warned me about. What's it doing?
Summon by your Delosir! The son de Suleiman rabbed a Kouneva Bokushi!
She's right. The army is getting more powerful.
Yeah.
Third time's a charm. go.
There aren't any statues in the courtyard. Those invaders must have retreated at the first sight of the sand creatures. I can't say I blame them.
They're way up there.
Guess these gears aren't working either.
Good, you're here. There's a large group of sand soldiers on the way. I can slow them down, but I need you to close the gates.
All right. How does it work?
How should I know?
That's helpful.
I think the levers behind you lock the mechanism. If you unlock it, that should let you raise the bridge. They've broken through. Get this working as quickly as you can. I've lured them into traps, crushed them with stones. I must have killed hundreds, yet there are more. I can feel myself getting stronger as they die.
Do you need help?
No. How are you doing with the gates?
I've got the gears unlocked.
Good. The army's nearly here. I'll slow them down.
Could the army be affecting him some way? He says it's making him stronger. Something is definitely wrong.
Oh.
keep them in. But we seem to be separated again.
We need to reunite the medallion. Wait there until I find a way up.
What's your hurry? The army is trapped. I could kill them one by one, gain their power.
Do you hear yourself? This army sucked the life from your people. And you won't stop it because it makes you feel strong. We can end this now. Throw me the medallion.
Throw me your half. If you care nothing for power, let me reunite the scene. As I thought.
Fazio was right. I've got to get the medallion halves back together. Doors. I hope Razia can explain what's going on.
Why did you not give him the medallion?
He would not have reunited the halves. I'm certain of it. Something is wrong. He talked of leaving his own soldiers to die, as if it meant nothing. He refused to stop the army. He acted as though I were trying to take his kingdom from him. Why is he so obsessed with power? What did this do to him?
The army is growing stronger, and your brother killed many enemies. By collecting their energy in the medallion, he must have fallen under the army's sway. The power we added to your half of the seal must have shielded you from it.
Why didn't you warn me this might happen?
We thought you would be quicker to reunite the medallion. You let your brother convince you to wait until it was too late.
If I get the seal away from Maleek and reunite the pieces, will he come to his senses?
It is possible. In any case, the longer we wait, the stronger the army will be. You must find your brother again. This time, if he will not give you his half willingly, you must take it by force.
He's being controlled. I won't harm him.
You tell me Maleek was a wise leader. If he is beyond helping his people now, you must be the one to take his place.
I do not want his power, or his kingdom. I will make him see reason.
Then you must hurry. We will give you what help we can. Adiea Ogro Bardor.
What is this?
The power of the Marid. Dominion over water.
That her giving water. This is this place.